నమస్కారా. సో టుడే విల్ బి ద ఫిఫ్త్ సెషన్ ఆఫ్ రామకథ, వేర్ విల్ స్టడీ ద శ్లోకస్ ఫ్రమ్ 30 to 37. విల్ స్టార్ట్ విత్ ద మంగళం. యస్తుదాశరథిర్భూత్వా రణే హత్వా చ రావణం రరక్షలోకాన్ వైకుంఠః స నో రక్షతు చిన్మయః. సో క్విక్ రీక్యాప్ ఆఫ్ వాట్ వి డిడ్ సో ఫార్. So we saw the Balakanda, the beginning portion with Ravana, who gets boons from Brahma, etc. The birth of Rama and his brothers. Then we saw Rama goes with Vishwamitra, kills Tataka Subahu, tosses away Maricha and protects the Yajna of Vishwamitra. Then on the way to Mithila, he releases Ahalya from the curse. In Mithila, he breaks the bow of Shiva, marries Sita, and on the way back, Parashurama's arrogance is destroyed by Rama. Then we saw the Ayodhya Kanda, where Rama is sent to the forest by Dasharatha as per the boons of Kaikeyi. Dasharatha dies. Bharata comes to the forest and tries to convince Rama to return, but Rama says he will return only after 14 years. And sends Bharata back with his paduka. So we saw till here. So next, the story of the Aranyakanda. Tatasagachan kakutstaha. Samagamya jatayusham. Vaidehyah palanayainam. Shraddhadhe pitrivallabham. Tataha saha gachan kakutstaha samagamya jatayusham vaidehyah పాలనాయ ఏనం శ్రద్ధే పితృవల్లభం. తతః సః గచ్ఛన్ కాకుత్స్థః సమాగమ్య జటాయుషం వైదేహ్యః పాలనాయ ఏనం శ్రద్ధే పితృవల్లభం. Tataha, then, saha kakutstha. Kakutstha is another epithet of Rama. Like Raghava, born in the lineage of Raghu, kakutstha is a name which signifies that he was born in the lineage of kakutstha. Kakutstha is the name of one of the ancestors of Rama. So, saha kakutstha gachan, going. So Rama goes from Chitrakuta, he moves further into the forest, the Dandakaranya. So Gachanna Jatayusham Samagamya. He meets the vulture called Jatayu. Right? So Jatayusham Samagamya, meeting Jatayu. Enam Pitruvallabham. Pitruvallabha, Pitru, father's Vallabha, friend. So Jatayus was the friend of Dasharatha. So his father's friend, Shraddhadhe. So he trusted him, Vaidehyaha Palanaya, for the protection of Vaidehi. So whenever Rama has to go elsewhere in the forest, so he is happy that somebody trusted is there to take care of her. So Tataha. గచ్చన్ సహా కాకుత్స్థః జటాయుషం సమాగమ్య వైదేహ్యాః పాలనాయ ఏనం పితృవల్లభం శ్రద్ధే. సో దెన్ దట్ రామ హు వాజ్ గోయింగ్ అహెడ్ మెట్ జటాయు అండ్ హీ శ్రద్ధే ట్రస్టెడ్ దిస్ ఫ్రెండ్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ ఫాదర్ వైదేహ్యాః పాలనాయ టు ప్రొటెక్ట్ వైదేహి దట్ ఇస్ సీత.
So tataha is avyayam, gachan is shatru pratyaya kridanta, that is going, right? And Saha, Saha is he, Kakutsaha, Rama, Pratama Vibhakti, both of them. Jatayusham is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Samagamya is Lyap, is it? And then Vaidehyaha is Shashti Vibhakti or Panchami? Shashti Vibhakti.
Shashti.
Okay, Vaidehi. Palanaya is Chaturthi Vibhakti. Enam is I just suddenly forget it's A. Pitrivallabham is also Dvitiya Vibhakti. Shraddade is in the care, right? So is it Saptami Vibhakti?
Sorry, what did you say? No, he trusted. It is a kriya. It's a litlakara. Dadhe.
Oh, shraddade. Okay. It's litlakara. Okay.
Also, shraddha is derived from that. Shrat is like a prefix to the dhadhatu. So it can be used as a kriya. So we normally use shraddha as a noun, but then shraddadhati is the kriya pada there. Shraddha is a kridanta derived from there. So shraddadhati is latlakara. Litlakara is shraddadhe.
Shraddadhati is latlakara. Okay. Mm-hmm. Interesting. New verb that we didn't know. Okay.
Yeah. It's a very different kind of, very rare kind of a verb. Where shraddha is not an upasarga as such, but it is always used with this particular dhatu.
Okay.
In specific sense.
Okay.
Tatasagachan kakutstaha. Samagamya jatayusham. Vaidehyapalanayainam. Shraddhadhe pitrivallabham. Tatra bhetaikadaramam. Vavreshurpanakha bhika. Tannirastha lakshmanamsa. Vavre sopi nirakarot.
Tatra abhyeti ekada Ramam Bavre Shurpanaka Abhika, is it? Tat Nirastha.
Is one word.
Oh, Tannirastha is one word. Lakshmanam sa bavre saha api nirakaro.
So tatra abhyetya ekada ramam vavre shurpanakha abhika tannirastha. Tat nirastha, it's a samasta pada. Tannirastha lakshmanam sa vavre saha api nirakarot. So tatra, there, that is in panchavati, ekada, once, shurpanakha, so the Ravana's sister shurpanakha, abhika is who is lustful, okay, filled with lust, abhyetya, approaching ramam, Vavre is to choose. That is, she wanted him to marry her. Tannirastha. So tena nirasta tannirasta. So rejected by him. Sa Lakshmanam Vavre. Then she went and asked Lakshmana. Saha api nirakarot. He also, that is Lakshmana, also refused her. So tatra ekada abhika shurpanakha abhyetya ramam vavre tannirasta sa lakshmanam vavre saha api tam nirakarot. So then once the lustful shurpanakha approached Rama and asked him to marry her, rejected by him, she went to Lakshmana. He also refused her.
Okay. So, tatra is an avyayam. Ekada is an avyayam. Abhika, Shurpanaka, both are pratama vibhakti. Abhyetya is a lyap pratyaya, kridanta, because of lyap.
Yes, yes.
And then Ramam is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Vavre must be Litlakar Pratama Purushaha Ekavachanam. Tannirasta. Tannirasta is, I don't know what this is.
This is Pratama Vibhakti. It qualifies Sa. So she
rejected by Rama. Strilingam, it's Pratama Vibhakti. Okay.
Yes.
Sa. Sa is also Pratama Vibhakti. Cha is Avyayam. Lakshmanam is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Vavre is again Litlakara. Saha is Pratama Vibhakti. Api is Avyayam. Tam, that is Shurpanaka, Dvitiya Vibhakti. Nirakarot is the verb in Langlakara.
Correct.
Pratama Vibhakti. Pratama Purusha.
तत्राभ्येत्यैकदारामम्
वव्रे शूर्पणखाभिका तन्निरस्ता लक्ष्मणं सा वव्रे सोऽपि निराकरोत्
राममेव ततो वव्रे
राममेव ततो वव्रे
कामार्ता कामसन्निभम्
कामार्ता कामसन्निभम्
पुनश्चधिकृतातेन सीतामभ्यद्रवदृषा
सीतामभ्यद्रवदृषा रामम् एव ततः Vavre, Kamartha, Kama and Artha, is it? Artha, is it?
Artha.
Kama Artha. Artha. Okay. Kama, Kama Sannibham. Punaha cha dikrita tena sitam abhyadrava drusha.
अभ्यद्रवत रुषा
ओ अभ्यद्रवत रुषा ओके
सो रामम एव ततः वव्रे कामार्ता कामसन्निभम पुनश्च धिकृता तेन सीताम अभ्यद्रवत रुषा सो ततः देन राममेव वव्रे अगेन शी कम्स बैक टू आस्क रामा टू मैरी Kidrishi sa kamartha. So she who was infected by lust.
Oh.
Ramameva. So kamena artha. Artha is who is suffering due to the kama, lust. Ramameva vavre. Kidrisham ramam kama sannibham. So Rama who resembled kama. So here kama refers to Manmatha, the god of. Supposed to be very handsome. So tataha then kamartha shurpanakha kama sannibham ramameva vavre punahacha and again tena dhikrita again condemned or rejected by him सीताम अभ्यद्रवत रुषा, रुषा विद एंगर और विद रेज सीताम अभ्यद्रवत, शी अटैक्ड सीता। ततः कामार्ता सा कामसन्निभम राममेव वव्रे। सो देन ओवरकम बाय लक शी अगेन आस्क्ड टू मैरी रामा हु वाज हैंडसम लाइक क्यूपिड द और मनमथ। अगेन रिजेक्टेड बाय हिम शी अटैक्ड सीता इन रेज, रुषा अभ्यद्रवत।
ततः इस अव्ययम् कामार्ता क्वालिफाइज सा दैट इज शूर्पणखा एंड कामसन्निभम रामम। सो कामार्ता एंड सा आर प्रथमा विभक्ति, कामसन्निभम एंड रामम आर द्वितीय विभक्ति। एव इज अव्ययम्, वव्रे इज लिट्लकार प्रथम पुरुष एकवचनम्, पुनः एंड च आर अव्ययम्, तेन इज तृतीय विभक्ति, दिक्कृता क्वालिफाइज सा, सो बोथ ऑफ देम आर प्रथमा विभक्ति, सीताम इज द्वितीय विभक्ति, रुषा रुषा इज आई थिंक क्वालिफाइंग सीता,
नो नो सीता इन एंगर, सो इट इज तृतीय विभक्ति।
ओ इन एंगर, ओके रुषा, ओके अभ्यद्रवत इस लंग लकारा।
राममेव ततो वव्रे,
राममेव ततो वव्रे
कामार्ता कामसन्निभम्,
कामार्ता कामसन्निभम्
पुनश्च धिक्कृता तेन,
पुनश्च धिक्कृता तेन
सीताम् अभ्यद्रवद्रुषा,
सीताम् अभ्यद्रवद्रुषा
लक्ष्मणेन तदा रोषात्,
लक्ष्मणेन तदा रोषात्
कृत्तश्रवणनासिका,
कृत्तश्रवणनासिका
सा तु गत्वा जनस्थानम्,
सा तु गत्वा जनस्थानम्
खरायैतन्यवेदयत्,
खरायैतन्यवेदयत् लक्ष्मणेन तदा दोषात् कृत श्रवण नासिका, सा तु गत्वा जनह जनस्थानम् या कराय कराय एतन एतत् न्यवेदयत्,
न्यवेदयत् सम्यक्। सो लक्ष्मणेन तदा रोषात् कृत्त श्रवण नासिका सा तु गत्वा जनस्थानम् खराय एतत् न्यवेदयत्। तदा देन रोषात् विथ एंगर लक्ष्मणेन बै लक्ष्मणा कृत्त श्रवण नासिका, सो शी हू हैड हर श्रवण, श्रवण इज इयर, नासिका इज नोज, कृत्त cut, so with her nose cut by Lakshmana, nose and ear cut by Lakshmana, sa shurpanakha gatva went janasthanam to janasthana, so janasthana is the name of a small settlement of the rakshasas within dandakaranya, so janasthanam gatva kharaya, khara is one of her brothers, Khara and the head of the Rakshasa army in Janasthana. So, Kharaya etat, this incident, Nyavedayat, reported this incident to Khara. So, Tada Lakshmanena Roshat Krittashravana Nasika Satu Janasthanam Gatva Kharaya etat Nyavedayat. So, she whose ear and nose were cut by Lakshmana in anger because she tried to attack Sita. She went to Janasthana and narrated the incident to Khara.
Okay. So, Tada is Avyayam. Lakshmanena is Tritiya Vibhakti. Rosha, is it Saptami here or what is this Rosha?
Panchami. Due to
Anga. Oh, it's only Panchami. Okay. Panchami. Okay. And Kritta Shravana Nasika Sa, this qualifies Sa, both are Prathama Vibhakti. Janastanam is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Gatva. Karaya is Chaturthi Vibhakti. Etat is Prathama Vibhakti. Nyavedayat reported.
Reported.
Langlakara.
Etat is Dvitiya. Because reported, it is the object.
Yeah, yeah. Dvitiya. Okay.
Nyavedayat is Langlakara. Lakshmanena tadaroshat.
Lakshmanena tadaroshat.
Kritta Shravana Nasika.
Kritta Shravana Nasika.
Satu Gatva Janasthanam.
Satu Gatva Janasthanam.
Khara Yaitanya Vedayat.
Khara Yaitanya Vedayat. I have one doubt here. This Roshat, how is it? See, I can make out that from Roshat it is Panchami. But in meaning, how is it Panchami here?
In Sanskrita, for the cause of something, we have both Tritiya and Panchami.
Oh.
So there is a special rule of Panini. So for most Hetu, we call it the Karana or Hetu. So the cause of something, we can have Kopat Vadati or Kopena Vadati or Kopat Tadayati. Kopena tadayati.
Oh, that even that that Parvataha and that Dhumaha, I think it there also there is Panchami.
Dhumat.
Yes, now I'm able to understand that. I was always wondering why Dhumat there. Okay.
So the cause Hetu is Panchami. We have both Panchami.
I'm not able to move if I get a doubt like this. That's the problem.
Okay. Tachanam Lakshmane Sitam.
Tachanam Lakshmane Sitam.
Nidhaya Raghunandanaha.
Nidhaya Raghunandanaha.
Karam Sahanugam Sankhye.
Karam Sahanugam Sankhye.
Jaghana Laghuvikramaha.
Jaghana Laghu Vikramaha. Tatshanam. Tatshanam. Then Lakshmane. Itam. Nidhaya. Raghunandanaha. Karam. Saha Anugam. Sankhye. Jaghana Laghu Vikramaha.
So Tatshanam. Lakshmane Sitam Nidhaya Raghunandanaha Karam Saha Anugam. Not Anujam, it is Anugam. Saha Anugam Sankhye Jaghana Laghu Vikramaha. So Tatkshanam, immediately. That is actually Khara comes and attacks them with thousands of his followers. So Tatkshanam Raghunandanaha. Raghunandaha Ramaha Lakshmane Sitam Nidhaya. So interesting, Sita to Lakshmana's care. Sankhye. Sankhya is battle. In battle, Kharam. So Khara Saha Anugam. Anugachati. Followers. So Khara along with his followers. Jaghana. Killed. So Rama killed Khara along with all his followers in battle. Laghu Vikramaha. Laghu Vikramaha is an adjective to Raghunandanaha. So there is also the prasa, Raghu and Laghu. Laghu Vikramaha means with, Vikrama is power, strength. Laghu Vikramaha with easy power. That is, even he didn't sweat to do that. So, very easily he killed Khara and all his followers. So, Laghu Vikramaha, he whose power is very, it makes things look very easy. So, very quick and very easy. So Tatkshanam Sitam Lakshmane Nidhaya Laghuvikramaha Raghunandanaha Sankhe Karam Sahanugam Jaghana. So immediately, entrusting Sita to Lakshmana, so Rama, who with easy path killed Kara along with his followers in the battlefield.
Okay. So Tatkshanam is Avyayam. Sitam is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Lakshmane is Saptami Vibhakti. Nidhaya is Lyap. Laghu Vikramaha qualifies. Laghu Vikramaha and Raghunandanaha both are Pratama Vibhakti. Sankhe is Saptami Vibhakti. Haram is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Sahanugam is Dvitiya Vibhakti. And Jagana is Litlakara Pratama Purusha Ekvachana.
Correct. So Tatkshanam is not an Avyaya, Dvitiya Vibhakti. It's an adverb. Oh. So killed immediately. I mean, it is qualified.
Tatkshanam. Okay. Oh, you said most adverbs are Dvitiya Vibhakti.
Tatkshanam Lakshmane Sitam.
Tatkshanam Lakshmane Sitam.
Nidhaya Raghunandanaha.
Nidhaya Raghunandanaha.
Karam Sahanugam Sankhye.
Karam Sahanugam Sankhye.
Jaghana Laghu Vikramaha.
Jaghana Laghu Vikramaha.
Tata Shurpana Khagatva.
Tata Shurpana Khagatva.
Lankam Shoka Samanvita.
Lankam Shoka Samanvita.
Nyavedayadravanaya.
Nyavedayadravanaya.
Vrittantam Sarvamaditaha.
Vrittantam Sarvamaditaha. Tataha Shurpanakha Gatva Lankam Shoka Samanvita. Nyavedayat Ravanaya Vrittantam Sarvam Aditaha.
So Tataha Shurpanakha Gatva Lankam Shoka Samanvita. Nyavedayat Ravanaya Vrittantam Sarvam Aditaha. Tataha then Shurpanakha. Hidrishi Shoka Samanvita Shurpanakha. So filled with grief, Lankam Gatva went to Lanka and Sarvam Vrittantam, the entire story, Aditaha, from the beginning, Ravanayan Nyavedayate, conveyed to Ravana. So Tataha Lankam Gatva Shoka Samanvita Shurpanakha Ravanaya Sarvam Vrittantam Aditaha Nyavedayate. She is shocked by the death of all the Rakshasas at Janasthana. So she went to Lanka and told everything to Ravana.
Okay. Tataha is Avyayam here. Lankam Dvitiya Vibhakti. Gatva is Itva Pratyayaha. And Shoka Samanvita qualifies Shurpanaka. So both are Pratama Vibhakti. Ravanaya is Chaturthi Vibhakti. Sarvam and Vrittantam are Dvitiya Vibhakti. Aditaha is again a Kridanta, right?
And it's an Avyaya. Aditaha. Anataha. Aditaha.
Okay. Nyavedayat is Langlakaraha, Pratama Purusha Ekavachana.
Tatashurpanakhagatva
Lankam Shoka Samanvita
Nyavedayadravanaya Vrittantam Sarvamaditaha Sopyantaram Samasadhya
Ravano Yatidrupadhrita
Sitam Grihitva Prayayau
सीतां गृहीत्वा प्रययौ
गगनेन मुदान्वितः
गगनेन मुदान्वितः सः अपि अन्तरं समासाद्य और इट इज समासाद्य आई डोंट नो
समासाद्य
समासाद्य रावणः यति रूप धृत सीतां गृहीत्वा प्रययौ गगनेन मुदान्वितः
मुदा अन्वितः मुदान्वितः
मुदान्वितः ओके
सः अपि अन्तरं समासाद्य रावणः यति रूपधृत् सीतां गृहीत्वा प्रययौ गगनेन मुदा अन्वितः सः रावणः अपि सो रावण अन्तरं समासाद्य अन्तरं हियर् अवकाश सो फैण्डिङ्ग् आर् ओब्टेनिङ्ग् क्रियेटिङ्ग् एन् आपर्चुनिटि सो समासाद्य इस् फैण्डिङ्ग् looking for an opportunity that is he drew away Rama and Lakshmana through Maricha so that is skipped here so antaram samasadya ravanah yati roopa dhrut so wearing the guise of a sanyasin sitam grihitva so taking sita prayayau he went gaganena through sky that is through his pushpaka vimana muda anvitah happily being endowed with happiness okay. aha ravanah api antaram samasadya yati roopa dhrut sitam grihitva mudanvitah gaganena prayayau so ravana finding an opportunity wearing the guise of a yati for a sanyasin so he captured sita and happily went through the air gaganena through the sky
saha ravanah is prathama vibhakti api is avyayam antaram is dvitiya vibhakti samasadya is I think a lyap pratyaya here that right yati roopa dhrit this is qualifying Ravana, right? And then Sitam. Sitam is Dvitiya. Grihitva is Iktva Pratyaya. Mudanvitaha is Anvitaha is again a Pratyaya only. I think it's Ikta Pratyaya.
Correct.
And Gaganena
is Anvitaha is Muda is Dvitiya. So, muda anvitaha. Muda is actually a separate word. Should have written it separately. So,
oh,
muda is dvitiya. Anvitaha is prathama.
Oh, anvitaha is prathama, qualifying Ravana. Gaganena is tritiya vibhakti. And prayayau is, I guess it's litlakara, prathama purusha ekavachanam.
Correct. Sopyantaram samasadhyaya.
सोप्यन्तरं समासाद्य
रावणो यतिरूपधृत्
रावणो यतिरूपधृत्
सीतां गृहीत्वा प्रययौ
सीतां गृहीत्वा प्रययौ
गगनेन मुदान्वितः
गगनेन मुदान्वितः
अशोकवनिकामध्ये
अशोकवनिकामध्ये
संस्थाप्य जनकात्मजाम्
संस्थाप्य जनकात्मजाम्
रावणो रक्षितुं सीताम्
रावणो रक्षितुं सीताम्
न्ययुङ्क्त च निशाचरीः
न्ययुङ्क्त च निशाचरीः अशोकवनिका मध्ये संस्थाप्य जनकात्मजं जनक आत्मजाम् रावणः रक्षितुं सीतां न्ययुङ्क्तं न्ययुक्त ओके च निशाचरीः
अशोकवनिकामध्ये संस्थाप्य जनक आत्मजां रावणः रक्षितुं सीतां न्ययुङ्क्त च निशाचरीः. सो जनक आत्मजा, आत्मजा इस् डाटर्, द डाटर् आफ् जनक, दट् इस् सीताम् अशोकवनिका मध्ये संस्थाप्य, सो प्लेसिङ्ग् हर् इन् द अशोकवन, रावण सीतां रक्षितुं टु प्रोटेक्ट् हर्, टु गार्ड् हर्, न्ययुङ्क्त, न्ययुङ्क्त अपायिण्टेड् निशाचरीः इस् अदर् राक्षसीस्, द डेमनेसेस्, सो अपायिण्टेड् मेनि राक्षसीस् टु गार्ड् सीता. रावणः अशोकवनिकामध्ये जनकात्मजां संस्थाप्य सीतां रक्षितुं च निशाचरीः न्ययुङ्क्त.
ओके, रावणः इस् प्रथमा विभक्ति, अशोकवनिकामध्ये इस् सप्तमी विभक्ति, जनकात्मजां इस् द्वितीया विभक्ति, संस्थाप्य इस् अल्यप्रत्यय, सीतां इस् द्वितीया विभक्ति, रक्षितुम् इस् तुमन् प्रत्यय, च इस् अव्ययम्, निशाचरीः हियर् इस् द्वितीया विभक्ति, न्ययुक्त इस् लिट्लकारः प्रथमपुरुषः एकवचनम्,
लङ्लकारः नि अयुङ्क्त.
ओके,
अयुङ्क्त.
ओके,
अशोकवनिका मध्ये,
अशोकवनिका मध्ये
संस्थाप्य जनकात्मजाम्,
संस्थाप्य जनकात्मजाम्,
रावणो रक्षितुं सीताम्,
रावणो रक्षितुं सीताम्,
न्ययुङ्क्त च निशाचरीः,
न्ययुङ्क्त च निशाचरीः.
सो वित् दिस् एंड्स् द स्टोरी आफ् द अरण्यकाण्ड. सो वि स्टार्टेड् वित् वने जटायुषा मेलनम्, रामा मीट्स् जटायुष् इन् द फारेस्ट्, शूर्पणखा कम्स् एण्ड् ट्रैस् टु सेड्यूस् रामा एण्ड् लक्ष्मण, वेन् शी फेल्स् हर् नोस् एण्ड् इयर् इस् कट् आफ् बै लक्ष्मण, सो आङ्ग्रिली शी गोस् एण्ड् नरेट्स् इट् टु खर, रामा किल्स् खर एण्ड् आल् हिस् फालोवर्स् सिङ्गल् हेण्डेड्ली, शूर्पणखा गोस् एण्ड् रिपोर्ट्स् टु रावण, so ravana finding an opportunity kidnaps sita in the guise of a yati and takes her to ashokavana, so in lanka she places her under guards in the ashokavana. So istudasharathir bhutva rane hatva charavanam rarakshalokan vaikunthah sano rakshatu chinmayah.